Hey guys, what's up? Sorry about that big groan, if you heard me just then. I've got a sore back. It was a... I don't know, I did something bad to it at school or something. Something's not clicked right. And I cracked my back when I was at school earlier today. Anyway, welcome to Generation Zero. Again, episode 3. Sorry, it's late. It's not really late, but like still. It's episode 3. I'm gonna skip the intro and just get straight into it. I just don't have the kind of, what's it called? I don't have the lifelines like I usually do. You take a fair bit of damage from this. Shotguns aren't that very effective. I've been doing a little bit of playing and missed a bit of time, guys. That's a lot of them. Oh, this game's hard. Especially since I've stopped playing for a little bit. What explosives do I have? There we go. So I'm here. I want to head up more north. Get into the main game, or the main, you know, area. But I can't do it with no adrenaline shots. I'm gonna have to begin hunting them down because I'm finding. Because I'm on my last legs. I got enough to keep these. To keep me going for now, but still. Hello, viewer. And how's your day been? That's, you know, if you can text over the stream. If you can't, then I'll just hope your day's been good. Oh, hello Alex. And yes, I will be doing a video on season 9 on Fortnite. I will be doing a video. I won't be, however though, be buying a battle pass. Because guys, I've just hit my point with Fortnite. I'm done spending money on it. That's what I'm trying to say. Because I don't play it enough anymore to keep making videos. Well, not so I keep making videos, so they keep buying battle passes. Because I'm still working on the Ice King from the previous season, and there's till about 5 o'clock tomorrow. And plus I got other stuff I want to play as well. Example, this game. I love this game. I mean, it's hard, but like, it's still a good game. Okay, let's head north. See what I can find up ahead. Also, use this gun. There's this buckshot shells. Okay. Keep those field radios just in case people, you know, do come join me. I do doubt it, but still. Birdshot. Buckshot. Sorry guys, majority of this will be just me trying to sort out my ammo. I wish it just stacked automatically inside the gun. That'd be awesome. No, probably won't happen, but still, it would be awesome. Anywho though, I want to keep heading more up into the... What is that anyway? It was poof, poof. didn't have, what the f- What the fuck is that? What is that? So that, oh my gosh, I don't wanna know. That's what's blocking me way into the next area. What the fuck is that? Could have sworn I saw something moving. It's patrolling that spot there as well. That's gonna, I'm calling that the, I don't know what they're called in game, but that is now branded as the, we'll call it the Warbringer. I don't know, leave you guys names in the comments what you guys would name that. More, what's it called? Mech suits. Oh, it's coming this way. The Warbringer is coming this way. Oh, this game relies on stealth. So I'll try to get the high ground, but what high ground? And this is also the point where I, you know, engage it to see what it does. Just, I'm not engaging that. Why am I supposed to try? I get attacked in here, I'm screwed. But what was that? Worn rifle scope. Oh, I have mass. Nothing's up ahead. Nothing up ahead. So I keep running straight, I can get to the mainland. Why is there always something more tougher blocking the roads? Okay. There it is. You can hear from all over there. Wait, while it's gone, I'm a belted. I'm a bolt for it. It's not here. It's a mistake. Yes, I do have something to tell yous, but I'd have to ask my other friend about it to see if they'd be fine with me telling you, whoever it is that's gonna be watching this. Until then, you know, is that a safe house? Safe house or bird? But yeah, I'll ask them, see if they're cool with it. If they're cool with it, I'll tell you in my next video, or whenever, you know. Collect all the gob. Oh, it's South Coast Command Bunker. Codename Macon. Okay.
That's a jet fighter.
But then if that door's open. Oh. This is a safe house. That works for me. What's this? Oh, collectible. What did I get? What is that? Next tape, here we go. Where is it? I want to listen to those. I'd be fine living here. In real life, yeah. Jet fighter in here. Oh yeah, I'd live here. There you guys. As much as this game is hard, despite all the difficulties of it, this is a beautiful game. No, I haven't encountered many glitches, but that's just me. Unit mission. Farmland's command bunker. Oh, worry about it later. Later. I'm just taking in the beautiful scenery. It's beautiful scenery. It's a very beautiful game. There is a farm up there somewhere over here. What is that sound? Why is it like a dog? Oh no. You going to speak, boy? I think maybe it was that. Something's right there. Something's right there. All those right there. Holy moly! Get inside! Get inside, get inside, get inside, get inside. What is that? I'm lagging! Sorry, I'm tired. I don't know if it's because of the game or what. Okay, that's gas. My frame rate's not liking it. Gap in the door. They currently am quite lonely. Can't see any out there. That's not fair. That is not fair. That is so not fair. Like, at all. Where's armor? does. Right, attack. There you go. But that ain't fair at all. He teleported inside me house. Or me barn. Huh, okay. I found a glitch. Explore that. Let's see that front panel. Oh my gosh. Two of them. It takes to take one of these out. High explosive dual purpose. Okay. But right now you're looking against both soft and armored targets. Is that just me, or does it look like a missile? But look at this though. See if it lures anything. Those things are nuts though. I got missile launchers. That is ridiculous. Like, utterly ridiculous. What are you? I've never seen one of you before. Same with big guy in the back. But he is interesting. Oh, it looks like a spider. Hunter, ooh, trophy. These hunter officers join 20 machines. I've killed 28 machines of this thing, that's cool. Safe house unlocked, hell yeah. Any hints on where people have gone? Because there has to be someone left here in the world. Somewhere. Okay, I need a more powerful pistol. Because this thing sucks. Piercing. Okay, what's this? Okay. We need to move. Guy the missiles is gone. What about the little fella? Thing is though, I'm at the very bottom of this. What's up here? If this was just the little machines, then this turned into the mechs. But then if the mechs became the thing over there, what's gonna be more up north towards this? This is what I'm aiming for. I want to see what this is. It looks like a runway, but I want to make sure. They are gone, so I can have a look around now. You really gotta be patient. Shotguns are pretty useless in this game. As much as I hate to say it. This is a new design I've never seen before. What is it? I want to go to Sweden just so I can see how, you know, how well this matches up to it. We all start out as children. I love those little like words on the wall. Usually in all these houses. What'd that do? Can I use the... I want to play the music in the game. It's an adrenaline shot. I've got a life now. Just one, but I've got one. Girl watch. Is that a grenade? Flare that machine C as a target. Modify to stick to the surface as the surface of the counters. So it's a sticky grenade. There's still loot somewhere. I think it'd be awesome to live in Sweden. Just because it's Sweden. I mean, this is gonna be somewhat close to Sweden. I think it moves. Oops, sorry about the chairs. No. Yeah. I'd kill. Wake up in the morning and see that as a view. Regardless of the robots. That'd be awesome. I'd have to go to Sweden and have a look. And I have to go to America at some point as well. And I'm young, I've got a lot of time. Hopefully. I would like to go to America. But then I also want a 1960s Charger, so I don't think that's good. Neither of those is gonna happen. Hey, there's that weed one, I'm pretty sure it was. No. That's the normal one. Sorry, my next door. Loot, recap beacons, mission. Sneak. That sounds like a mech. Guys, I almost can't go up here. It's just too hard to do solo, regardless of the equipment. Regardless, I've got a bloody missile launcher. If that's even a thing. Yeah, I literally could not do this solo. I just don't know anyone that plays this game, that I talk to anymore. Yeah, if you guys, you know, play this, and you watch my stream. Sorry. But if you guys watch my streams and you want to play with me, then shoot me a friend request at user one phoenix. Almost always playing solo. Such a far. Oh, I know. For what? Things are, how can a guy like us outlive the military? Like they'd have all the cool shit. Even more proof, just look what I'm armed with right now. Got any explosives? Whatever that is. Always ammo somehow. Oh no. Eh, that one's green. Bad idea. Oh. I get ammo for this somewhere. Box shells. Fuck, that's 50 caliber. There's a 50 cal in this game. Jeez Louise. Does that is 50 caliber. Right here. That is 50 cal bullets. That means there's a 50 cal in this game. What's this do, I wonder? Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. Three uses out of it, okay. Hey, it does go back to normal. Wait, this is all destroyed. Let's loot the corpses. That's how you get field radios. Well, I've got three. And I've got none to play with. So, if we head that way, there's the airstrip. But the only problem is with this game is that, how can this happen on a weekend? Just let me let you in on my theory. Pretty much, what was I say? Pretty much, the game says you and a bunch of mates have gone off onto an island somewhere for a weekend or something like that. But then the thing is, oh, message. How much does the game cost? Oh, I don't know, cause like when I bought it was $50. I know you can't afford that. Overbuy base. This is a military thing. Let's hop that fence. But yeah, the thing is though, it puts you on the. It says you've gone to an island for a weekend. You come back on whenever your weekend's end in Sweden, and you get shot at. And then this happens. It drops you into this. I mean, like, I love the idea. What they've done, but like, it doesn't make sense because 2 days, or for Australians, it's 2 days here for weekend. Don't know about you Swedens or anyone else, but yeah. How can that happen in 2 days when possibly everyone dies on the planet, or everyone dies in Sweden, and it's taken over by robots? That's the size of a fucking house. Why are these locked? But this airstrip looks pretty abandoned. Yeah, look, there's like nothing here. Except for that dog, I think it is, and those two cameras. There's nothing here. Why is it so easy to be here than anywhere else? Anyway, so we can loot. Damn, another ton of ammo. 144 pieces of loot. Holy moly. This place must be fucking massive. Hang on. It's because it is massive. What's that at the very end? That was like Chinook. I'll have to go. Yeah. Well, that might explain it, but you know. That's one way. Oh, maybe. Alright, you can't loot these little bunkers here. Wish you could. What is that? It's one of those green ones. I mean, I just can't take on any of them. Shots Phoenix. Well, it's like just these three. What was that? Entry barcode. That's something in there. So you can unlock those. How the hell do you unlock them? Oh no. I What does that dog have as a weapon? What do you have as a weapon? Alright, run away. I'll just nick at these guys. Just loot you. Another barcode. I literally watched no tutorials about this game, guys. So IGP play it, I liked it, so I bought it. Damn, you're just a tank. Pretty sure when it does that, that's a call for help. There's the safe house. Let's go to the second hangar. Damn, ACOG. Okay, inventory full. Handgun ammo. Here we go, now we're at space. Okay, we need inventory space. Oh, that is dropping. Drop. Really don't know what that is. Drop. .50 cal bullets. 4 mil jacket. That works. New pants gray, green gas mask, simple. Take those. Take those three. That is a... That's for an assault rifle. Ain't this an assault rifle? They're more difficult to handle. That's why it's so much harder. Really handle. What here doesn't have an ACOG? Pretty much everything has an ACOG. Literally every weapon I have now has an ACOG. Except for the sniper. That's pretty much everything here. Next hangar. These don't open, okay. These don't open. This doesn't open. These don't open. Okay, tank. Oh, no. Screw the war machine, I'm calling them tanks. Because that's what they practically are. Don't you hold your breath or something? You can too. Hey, missiles? Holy crap, those are missiles. Holy moly. That's a lot of little dogs. Now I got big boy back there. This is a horrific idea. What a fan vessel. Sorry, my phone's buzzing. I was doing something, I don't know. It doesn't matter, I was your.
He's rich. But he's dead now. Why are you guys red? There's red ones over there. I mean, I've seen camo. I've got to guess that's the military. So these are military grade spec. What then? Those ones over there are red. I'm missing the bigger picture here. I'm missing something key to this game. I can't take on that big boy. Sorry, I'm not feeling 100%. Okay. Assault rifle silencer. Okay. Sound like it just spoke then. That's gotta be something. Oh. That's red!
Run. I saw something else in there that I didn't get last time. Holy moly. Not the time to be looting. Who else is coming? I'm ready for you. I don't know what I hit on this thing. Just shoot the face. Oh, you guys, the new, what's it called out? The new, more, oh gosh. More content for Fallout 76 is out now. Tomorrow I might be doing a video on it. I'm getting doubled on, I got sent up. Run. Run, 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 run. Oh no, there's another one over there. Forgot there was two of them. Uh-oh. Some mech over there. What was that? Holy crap, it drops bombs! That one drops bloody bombs! I don't know what this thing is. Ruffle the sack, ruffle the sack. Those things are nuts. I need to find cover. And something with a bit more ammo. Oh my gosh, hello. Oh my goodness. I can't do this myself. Holy moly. Ugh. One down the front, go. Leg it, leg it, leg it, leg it. What is smoking over here? Oh, I don't care, this one. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got one health. I've got two tanks, like six mechs after me. All high level shit. What weapons do I have? So much ammo for guns I don't have. Okay. Pretty risky doing this. Holy. Holy moly. Run. Run for the building. Got no more shots left. So I go down, I go down. We got no more. There's the iconic Volvo. Quick, get in. You can't get in! This is the one thing we really needed. I needed a building.
That'll do.
Safe house. To be completely honest, guys, I think I did fairly well. Considering that was, was up against hell. And, how much do I have on me? Spectacles. Huh. That's a gray one. There's still the jackets on the logger. Well, like that. Rally girl group, watch green. Jeez. How that makes even more. Where those? That looks good. Let's do that. Let's just drop it. I didn't finish looting up at the top here. Oh, this is an ammo, hang on. Much better. Okie dokie. Look at all I'm. Bad idea bringing these guys to spawn. Run. Behind the jet fighter. Oh my gosh, they're dogs! Nuts. Let me in. I think I'm excused for doing those cheap shit like this.
just because I'm, you know, doing this solo. No fair aim for the door much. Oh, I shot you dead. How are you alive? Drop that, drop that. Move that. Oh gosh, no ammo. Yes. Okay. But you guys enjoy me watching me die over and over again. I feel like they're not making it over there. I thought this is ball drop or not. I'm just thinking an extended clip would be awesome.
Oh no. Oh, hello. Fuck. Hello. Exactly. Oh no. Three of them. Oh, fuck. There's so many of them. I got nothing. I got what I got to say. Actually, no ammo. Well, that doesn't do any damage. I'm guessing that's some sort of window I can't shoot through. That was only just him killing me. Why has me last stand always been in that one shed? Try and get his attention somehow.
want to clear them out. Oh. One down. I can kill them. This shotgun is good. But I gotta get close. Closer than what I would like. Considering I've got no ammo left, pretty fatal. How fair is that? How many else we have left spawn? Oh. Got 7 pistol bullets left. I've gone through me whole stash of ammo. I didn't know that killed me. How many times have I respawned so far? That's no fair. Attacking me straight out of the spawn.
Okay.
camp and spawn. Okay. Oh, it's only changed memories. Yeah, that best. Oh, I almost got the spaceman. But I love how it's just pretty much an instant respawn. How is that failed combat? I'm so ill equipped for this place. I know there's one more of his. No, that's it, okay. Oh, I forgot you blew up over here. There we go. I've killed literally everything here. Except for the big giant robots. I'm on fumes, literally. Oh, there's so many enemies here. This is not making sense. At all. Thank you.
might have really well, but what's it called? The chance. I wonder if it snows in this game. It snows in Sweden, doesn't it? I don't feel like it does, but still. Why can't you melee in this game? Oh my gosh. Come on. There's so many boxes in here. One of these is gonna have it, though. That works. 44 hollow point. That's interesting. Never seen 44 hollow point before. Oh gosh, the frame rate. Here we go. His frame rate. What's making it so bad? What is making my frame rate go so bad? There's all the bathroom from the other side over there. Yeah, I'm gonna drop that. Sorry, it's just a bunch of, it's just me trying to sort out my inventory, trying to make space. My bad, guys. It's nuts, man. Something's killing me frame rate. I don't know if it's because of the video I'm doing right now, guys, or if it's because of someone else. Could just be my game, but damn. It's killing my frame rate. Oh, now we're going again. This game looks beautiful. Now this thing looks like, what's it called? Fallout 76 almost. Just how beautiful this game looks. I'm betting most of you disagree on that, and Fallout 76 is crap. But then I'm one of the few players that says it's recovered. Oh well.
Jesus!
Sorry for saying your son's name in vain, God. But, but still, though. That is what was an ore. No. The robots that's killing the frame rate. Oh, shot on the face, player. Okay. Missile.
die already. A lot of stuff. Got one of them, man. I'm proud of myself. Big one in the middle of the runway is gonna be a problem. There's so many robots here, it's ridiculous. There's three big ones, and I've killed one of them. Sacrificing myself, obviously. Something's glitched out in there. But anywho, let's keep going. I killed one of them out back. I killed the red one. Pretty sure it's the hardest one. Apparently, according to the wikis, the red ones are the hardest ones. Or some shit like that, I don't know. Why not according to the wiki? It's, I don't know. Shells. Damn. Oh, gosh.
not a grenade. Because Kobe. Safe in here. Oh, this is stressful. Shotgun silencer. Damn, those existed. That's the only window in the whole game that's bulletproof. That is not fair. That worked, fam. Still killed me. Oh, this is pretty fun. I love this game. Your explosion killed me. Oh, I didn't care how many times I died throughout this. I find it quite funny that I've died so many times since we're doing this one mission. He goes, you gotta understand, this is hard. This is hard shit.
Yeah, if I had a friend doing this as well, then yeah,
it'd be much easier. And I wouldn't be dying as much, I don't think. But just considering that one factor, I'm dying a fair bit. I don't know what that is. What is that? Stitch it. I don't know what it is, so. Oh, I should drop that. You know what? Kobe. Let's charge this one right here. With grenades. Let's do it. Oh.
Majorly. Oh no. One way to end a video. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. Let's end it all off. Now guys, if you did enjoy it, please drop a like, subscribe. Hang on. See if anyone's watching still. No, I don't think so. Now guys, if you did enjoy it, please drop a like, subscribe. If you want to see more of this, leave it in the comments. Now guys, if you do play this and you play on PS4, add me. I'll play for a bit. And what's it called? Yeah. So catch you later. Hope you enjoyed.